Get a Sharpie, get a fish. If you have red and green permanent Sharpie markers, you can easily add red eyes or red and green herringbone scales to your old lures where the paint is worn off. It works pretty well. You get to save a few bucks and you get to keep your old nostalgic lures. Remember, bass see the color red the best, but they also like the color green. And you can put a black dot behind the eye of your crankbait to mimic a shad.